It's Alpha, and on this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix your device isn't compatible with this version when you're trying to install the GTA San Andreas Nteflix app. So this is an issue that is experienced by most people, and before I take you through the solutions, I'm going to show you some of the reviews that people had in regards to this. And these reviews were in two categories, whereby some had positive results while others had negative results. So starting with the negative results, one user said, doesn't work on my Galaxy S22 Ultra, just updated it to the latest update as well, I'm on a European model. Then someone else said, not working on my OnePlus 7 Pro either, Snapdragon 855, please share if anybody finds a fix. So those were some of the comments in regards to that, while others had positive outcomes. So one person said, it works on my Galaxy A54 and that does not use Snapdragon, not sure if that's a bad info. Then someone else said, it works on my Redmi Note 9 Pro, and also another person added, works fine on my Poco X3 Pro, though I downloaded it via Play Store. So based on those comments, I will show you why others were able to install the app while others didn't. So make sure to follow the whole video because I'm going to walk you through step by step, and also don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and also be sure to subscribe to the channel for updates. So the first solution is to check for system update, and to do that you're going to open your phone settings, then under settings you scroll down to system. So under system, based on the arrangement of the settings on your phone, you're going to select system update. So then under system update there are two options. You can either do an online update or local update, but you select online update. So then you can check for the updates. So if your system is up to date, then that is okay. Then the other second solution is to check your device certification status under Play Store. So to do that, you're going to open your Play Store app. Then you click on your profile icon at the top right corner. Then from there, you select settings. So under settings, you go to the about section. Then you scroll down to Play Protect certification. So you need to ensure that your device is certified. If your device isn't certified, then you'll need to use a supported device. So finally, the other last solution is for you to open your browser. Then you go to help.netflix.com. So on that page, you'll find a search bar that is below how can we help. So you're going to type GTA, then it brings the name of the app. So just type GTA, then you select the first option in the results. So then from there, you click on read article. So when you open that, then now you scroll down, then you select the second option, how to download. So when you click on it, it's going to bring a list of the requirements that are necessary for you to be able to install or download this app. And I'm going to read them to you one by one. So the first one is a compatible device, and that is Android phone or tablet running Android 11 or later with a high performance CPU such as Snapdragon 855 or better, and GPU such as Adreno 640 or better. Then secondly, iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch running iOS / iPad operating system 16 or later with an A13 or newer CPU. Then you also need an active Netflix subscription. That is if you're going to be using it in the Netflix site direct. Then you need an internet connection to download and install the game. And finally, the most important, you need enough storage space on your device. This is a large game, the app downloads first, and then assets will download the first time it's launched. Please be sure that you're connected to Wi-Fi for the download and have at least 10 GB of space available. Right? But the most important thing or reason as to why your device is not compatible is because either your Android is 11 below or you don't have a high performance CPU, of which an example was Snapdragon 855 or better and a GPU such as Adreno 640 or better. So be sure to have this, or you can use another device, and I hope you'll be able to enjoy the game. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more, and I hope to see you in the next one.